couldn't be scared. This is how people are scared of coronavirus.